सब्सक्राइब कीजिए नेहरा क्लासेस यूट्यूब चैनल को और बेल आइकॉन को दबाइए हमारे लेटेस्ट वीडियोस के नोटिफिकेशंस पाने के लिए।
हाय गाइस, हाउ आर यू? वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू अवर नेहरा क्लासेस यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम योर फ्रेंड विकास नेहरा हेयर। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडे सेशन वी शैल सेट अप द एनक्रिप्शन इन रेड हैट एंटरप्राइज लिनक्स 7 और 8 विद द हेल्प ऑफ लुक्स यूटिलिटी। लुक्स स्टैंड फॉर लिनक्स यूनिफाइड की सेटअप। इट इज़ अ टूल विच इज़ यूज फॉर द एनक्रिप्शन। वी कैन एनक्रिप्ट एनी ड्राइव और पार्टीशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ लुक्स यूटिलिटी। सो फॉर दिस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉट वी नीड टू डू, वी नीड टू क्रिएट द पार्टीशन ऑन एनी ड्राइव। सो आई एम गोइंग टू यूज एफ डिस्क यूटिलिटी स्लैश डेव स्लैश एस डी बी। सो हेयर आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट अ न्यू पार्टीशन विद एन देन पी पार्टीशन नंबर 1। आई एम गोइंग टू यूज द कंप्लीट साइज दैट इज ऑफ 6 GB। प्रेस एंटर एंड प्रेस डब्ल्यू टू सेव द चेंजेस। नाउ वॉट वी नीड टू डू, वी नीड टू रन द पार्ट प्रोब कमांड सो दैट द कर्नल कैन री रीड द पार्टीशन टेबल। आफ्टर दिस वट वी विल डू, वी विल फॉर्मेट द पार्टीशन विद लुक्स फॉर्मेट कमांड। सो फॉर दैट वी नीड टू रन दिस कमांड क्रिप्ट सेटअप लुक्स फॉर्मेट एंड आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू स्पेसिफाई द पार्टीशन। कीप इन माइंड दैट आफ्टर इन द लुक्स फॉर्मेट कमांड द एफ शुड बी कैपिटल नॉट द स्मॉल वन। प्रेस एंटर। नाउ इट इज प्रॉम्प्टिंग अस, यू नीड टू मेंशन यस इन कैपिटल्स एंड आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू एंटर द प्रीफेज। इट विल बी यूज्ड एज द एनक्रिप्शन पासवर्ड। इट शुड बी एट लीस्ट 8 digits लॉन्ग एंड इट शुड नॉट बी एन ईजी पासवर्ड। आफ्टर दिस यू हैव टू ओपन द पार्टीशन एंड यू हैव टू मेक द एंट्री इन द डेव मैपर विद अ डिफरेंट नेम। सो फॉर दैट वी कैन रन द क्रिप्ट सेटअप लुक्स ओपन कमांड। कमांड इज क्रिप्ट सेटअप लुक्स ओपन, ओ इज कैपिटल इन लुक्स ओपन, देन द पार्टीशन and then the name with which name you want to make the entry in the dev mapper. Again you need to provide the password which you have set in the previous command. You have to mention the correct password. So you can see that we have successfully made the entry in the dev mapper and we have opened this. You can verify the same, you can verify the status of the encryption by crypt setup status my data command. Here you will see all the details. Now if you will run lsblk command then you can see all the blog details. So here you can see SDB drive in which SDB1 partition is there and on which my data is there and the type is crypt, means it is encrypted. Now what we will do, we will format this my data which is the encrypted partition with any file system like ext2, ext3 or ext4. So for that we will use mkfs command mkfs.ext4 and you have to specify the complete path that is dev mapper my data. Since it is mapped inside dev mapper, so you have to specify dev mapper as well. Press enter. So you can see that it has been formatted to ext4 type file system successfully. So in order to use this partition to save the data, what we need to do, we need to mount any directory on this partition. So for this purpose we are going to create a directory with name as my data and now I shall mount it dev mapper my data. This is the partition and my data, this is the directory. So this command will mount it if you want to make these changes as permanent, so for that you can copy the mtab details of this partition and paste them inside fstab file. So here you can make the entry. And save the changes. So what we have done, we have mounted it and made the entry in the fstab file. So let me check whether our entry in the fstab file is working or not. So I'm going to umount it, umount my data and mount hyphen a, so that it will get automatically mounted. Now check the details with df hyphen h command. So here you can see that my data is mounted over dev mapper and my data, which is ext4 type file system of 6 GB. Now create some files and directories. So let's go to this my data directory. Here you can see the lost and found. It means it is working fine. Now we are going to create some files with the help of touch command. We are going to create some directories as well. So you can see that we have created some data here. So in this way, we can create the partition and set up the encryption on that particular partition with the help of looks. In case you want to close the looks, then you can use these commands. But let me show you how this encryption is working. First, for that, we're going on the GUI mode of our server in VMware and login in as the root user. If you will go inside applications and inside applications, if you will click on utilities and go to the option of disks, so here you can see that this disk, which is of 6 GB, is encrypted by looks. You can see it here. You can unlock it after clicking here, and for that you have to provide the same password. So in this way the encryption works. So now if you want to close the looks utility, so for that you need to go outside of this, and then you need to umount and run the crypt setup looks close my data command. So what it will do, it will close the looks. If you want to delete the existing looks key, so for that you can run this command looks setup looks remove key. So here R is capital and K is capital. Now you need to provide the same password. You need to provide the same password here. And mention yes. So it will remove the looks key from the partition. So guys, I hope you would have enjoyed the video and you will find it useful for you. If you like the video, then do share it with your colleagues and friends. And if you are new on our channel, then do not forget to press the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification. I will see you guys in any other session. Till then, bye bye. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.